Is your SD card showing full but shows empty? Or maybe your SD card is showing blank suddenly? And along with that, there were some important files which are lost now. Don't worry, you're in the right place because we have some methods which will surely fix your issue and you will have your SD card working fine again. Before moving forward into the video, make sure you're subscribed to our channel so that you won't miss any future videos. Why does the SD card show empty? Well, it is quite natural to freak out when your SD card is showing as empty, when you have files on your SD card and you don't know what really happened. Basically, there are a few reasons why the stored data is not recognized on your SD card, some of which are memory card corruption, virus attack, and bad sectors. Now the question is, how to fix this issue? Now as you know the reasons for this error, so let's learn how to fix it. Basically, we have three methods for you in this video. First is by using CMD, second is by formatting the SD card, and if you have important files on your SD card, then we have the third method, which is the ultimate solution. So let's start fixing our SD card. Method 1. Show hidden files using CMD. There might be a possible chance that there are hidden files stored on your SD card. And in many cases, the stored data is kept as hidden, which is causing this issue. First, connect your SD card to your computer and go to Start. There, search for CMD, right-click on it, and click on Run as Administrator. After that, type in this command. Make sure you replace the letter X with the letter of your SD card. Next, press the Enter key. Now, check if your SD card is showing any files. Method 2. Formatting the SD card. Formatting your SD card will usually fix any sort of corruption on it, but all your data on your SD card will be lost. Hence, try this method only if you're sure that you don't have an important file or if the data is not important at all. First, connect your SD card to your computer. Open this PC. Right-click on your SD card and click on Format option. In the opening dialog box, click on Quick Format, select your file system as NTFS, and click on Format. Once formatted, your SD card will be fixed and you'll be able to use it normally. Now, if you have important files on your SD card and you cannot even think of formatting, then this following method is for you. Ultimate solution, using TenorShare 40 DIG to recover your data and then format the drive. 40 DIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. Besides, it supports many different scenario data recoveries, including accidentally deleted, system crash, formatted, lost, corrupted, and so on. It can also recover over 1,000 different file types such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So download 40 DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, plug in your SD card and run 40 DIG. Next, select your drive and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover, but if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all the file types. Now 40 DIG will scan your SD card for your lost data. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to call a good friend of yours while you wait. Alright. Now, select the folder or files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered data. And finally, click on Recover. Now within a short time, you will have your lost data back. And to view them, click on View Recovered. As you can see, recovering files using 4DDIG is extremely easy and effective. Well, in this way, you can recover your lost files from your SD card. Now, you can format your SD card with no hassle and hence fix your SD card is full error. Do subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any future notification related to more useful contents. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.